only way Luigi can really approach safely is by spamming Zair and neutral B, and that it's kind of hard to move fast enough when you're constantly... Oh, never mind.
Oh,
we almost got
something started. Okay.
While once he gets in, he hits like a truck. It's hard just getting in consistently.
Right. But I was thinking to myself, since both of them are like slow characters, it's hard for like one of them to approach one another. But I guess like when you put it like that, Luigi probably has the harder time because of Tyrell right there. Charging forward smashes.
See, there you go. He had to commit and do a whole full jump and then just land and shield and accept whatever was thrown out. It's so hard for him to get in.
Oh, that was the wrong air dodge.
Things are not looking good for Multiverse right now. But, okay.
Oh,
okay.
No, you lied there. You lied.
Yeah, you're right. Thank you for proving me wrong.
All right, the neutral league coming out.
Oh, that was not a good look.
Okay.
And no DI on the throw either.
No DI.
Okay,
what's next?
Input, but he's got good backups.
Oh, what's next? We don't do forward airs here.
He read the hold in. I like it.
Why are you holding in? I wanted an up B so bad. Oh.
He had to go for the ninja right there. Just the run up smash.
Every time I do that, I always think of ninja.
Down throw. Okay.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah, that's bye-bye. I always keep forgetting that kills. I played a Luigi yesterday at Jersey, and I was like, oh, that kills.
Yeah, it's you forget about it, and then it kills you at 110, and you question all your life choices.
Right.
Ooh, good spacing.
Yeah, Lyric was definitely trying to catch him holding forward. She wanted a jump. I know she wanted a jump. Okay, how is he going to get out of this?
Oh, the Skittle! He's got a six-lit shield.
Nice.
Oh, let him
nice.
In.
Oh, almost had it. Nice.
Fast fall. Good job.
Oh, she's not going to have a shield in a second. Shield one more time.
Oh.
I was going to say, that was about to be it.
Multiverse is playing angry right now. Oh!
Why did it not work twice?
It's okay. He got the weak one, so we still got paid.
We still got a payday right there.
Oh, no. Ooh. That is not the time to Zair. Okay.
All right.
Throw's going to get it again. Nope. We got one kick. Ooh, that was a great catch on the reverse dare.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, there it is. Catches the rolls.
We headbang, and Multiverse takes game one.
Game one to Luigi.
That was good. That was good.
Yeah, that was definitely nice stuff from the Luigi right there.
The moment Lyric showed a pattern in her neutral process, Multiverse just jumped right on it.
Right, right, right. That Luigi is kind of nice. That is the one and only Multiverse MT.
He's got nifty strings. Some nifty strings. And we're going to town. All right.
Oh, does he? I didn't know he goes to ACU.
Man, doing them proud right now.
Okay, running it back. Did she use that color? I was about to say a color switch. Okay. Color switch right there. Yeah, you're right. We are a bit too quiet. Let's get loud.
I need to yell more. I'm sorry. It's kind of hard to when there's a Zelda on screen. But then again, I'm the Yoshi saying that, so I can't say a damn thing.
Okay.
Oh, a whole lot of dash back right now.
Yeah, they're dashing back. Kind of just checking each other, seeing who's holding forward, trying to space each other out. Oh, Tyrell right there.
That's the thing. He's got to be patient.
Right. Lyric already putting off so much percent.
This is just going to happen in this matchup. You got to accept whatever damage you're given because Zelda kind of struggles getting a good confirmed kill.
Right.
Okay. Falling down B, I'm into it. Oh, that makes sense. That was a good call out.
Yep.
And he's making it back. Dude waiting for the F smash to try and call out an approach. Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, what else? What
okay.
else? What else?
Okay.
What else? I would have vibe checked her right there. I would have vibe checked. As soon as I seen the air dodge, it's over.
Oh,
that was about to be over.
He almost got counter vibe checked.
Oh, that's not going to kill you yet.
Ooh. Okay, we got that misfires. RNG is on Multiverse's side right now.
Yep. Alright, keeping him off stage, there. Good stuff.
She's playing it safe. She's not trying to commit on that F smash just yet.
Right.
Ooh, weak Phantom. This is so scary right now. Oh.
I don't know why he didn't just.
Yeah, that one I definitely would have.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we still got up smash right there. Cool.
He's not vibe checking, but he's still head banging.
Head banging. Head bopping.
Ooh.
Oh. I saw like multiple. Bro, y'all are folding. There we go.
Pretty full jumped. I was thinking that's an immediate fair kick dead.
Right.
And just like that, he's back to be behind. Oh, misread the DI.
Yep.
Just a couple small tech flubs. Still some good percent off of it, though. Good job dodging that up smash. There we go. He got the shield. Oh.
Yeah, we shielding those questionable up Bs. Okay, the Tyrell right there. Nice.
He's not in kill percent. He had to accept going for the grab there.
Yep. We'll try to shield grab. What are we doing?
Ooh, okay, good neutral B. Setting the dark nut.
Spacing himself to where he doesn't even need the shield because he won't. He knows he won't get catched by Tyrone. Oh, catches the landing.
I feel so
catches
bad for
the
Lyric.
Landing.
I feel so bad for Lyric with that weak hit. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's that. That's that just Zelda stuff.
Mm-hmm. Zelda has it rough. She got buffed and she still has it rough.
She still has it rough. Oh,
oh,
oh, oh. Oh. If that up air,
that was good DI on Lyric's part.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh!
Yo! Vibe check.
Raw and uncut.
Vibe check.
That was rude.
Yes. Dodge Tyrell and just upbeat in her face. In her face!
Yo!
I love it. That was great.
Yo. I'm dead. I'm dead.